sports do you play for school?
I play soccer and lacrosse.
I play soccer.
I play midfield for both of them.
I usually play center back.
Soccer. Swing for soccer and JV for lacrosse.
I play for varsity.
I play futsal and I train outside on Saturdays.
So in the winter season, we play on two futsal leagues for school. We play in a Friday night league at Four Seas, and then we also play in the HPD league, Harwich Police Department, at the old Harwich Middle School on Saturdays.
Well, I have practices, and I play for Cape Cod Reunited, and we have practices 2 times a week.
Okay, in the spring, I play for a club team called CCRU, and our games are in the spring season, so we train throughout the winter as well and through the summer.
We have preseason and captain's practices.
In the summer, I'll be holding captain's practices this year. I went to them last year, but I wasn't a captain. We usually have 3 to 4 a week, and then we also play in a summer league at DY High School.
Very important. So you need to get fit for the season.
Training in the off season is really important, especially when you're playing at the high school level, because the competition's always getting harder because kids are training harder. So last year we actually trained. We had 3 morning practices and 2 night practices a week, and 1 summer league game. So with all the work that we put in, our team was actually the most fit in the fall, and we had the best record from all the fall sports teams at our school.
Like, there's 7 days a week, like 14 or 15 hours.
I'd say between 10 and 12 hours a week, because we have practices are 2 hours every day after school. Sometimes we have Saturday practices if we have a game on Monday.
In the winter, like 12? I don't know.
So in the winter season, I'd say we train about 8 hours a week probably with weight room and futsal.
Like 13, 14?
In the spring, we train about 12 hours a week.
Throws it into Kelsey Olsen with a nice cross, looking for Abby Higgins there. Abby fights for the ball. Caitlin Lyon steps up.
It's like every day, so like 15 hours in the summer.
In the summer we train about 10 hours.
Looking to send it up to a wall. She gives her she points her finger off the field. Abby takes the cue and comes up with the ball here. Putting on great pressure. The Sharks are going to have to get just a little bit more aggressive if they want to get this ball. And get some shots on net here. Sam Mahoney with a step here.